Ready, yes, ready for Ready. I'm here to promote my film Ready, of course, and to meet all the people here. The music, thanks to everybody, has become a huge, huge rage amongst all the age groups, I must say. So very happy about it, distributing a few CDs here at the store to again promote it and also to spread the word of the Ready concert that we're doing on the 2nd at the Tulip. So yeah, looking forward to meeting most of the people there, and it's been lovely interacting with everybody here, and I got to meet the contest winners also, so... Of course, I mean, the kind of response that Dhinka Chika has got has been, I mean, we always felt that it was a great song with lovely beats, but this is tremendous, and thankful to everybody who's made this possible. So yeah, very happy about Dhinka Chika as well as the entire album of Ready, which I think has turned out to be a good hit amongst the people. So yeah, thankful about that. My colleagues, jo hai, they've all called me up and congratulated me on the promos, on the music, and I'm keeping my fingers crossed for the movie now. When I have songs like Dhinka Chika, then I think I should be very happy with that. It's not. I'm saying, I mean, it's a lovely song, even though it's not an item number. It's so popular, you know, so I think I'm very happy with the music. No, I'm a person who loves song and dance. And I'm a trained dancer myself, and I love dancing. So I wouldn't probably call it item numbers, but if there's a great song, then probably. I really don't see it as an item number. I see it as a hero's introduction in the movie, which is what it is. It's Salman's character's introduction in the movie and the first song, which introduces Prem to the audiences. So I kind of view it in that way. I don't see it as an item number. Tanjana is a very normal girl, very bubbly. She's very attached to her family. And thodi bahut problems aa jati hai as regards to her relation with some of the family members. And Prem, jo hai, who's as helpful as he is, comes and helps her solve these issues.